Hi everyone, today we see how to play guitar rune for the hues by Tate and McRae. First is the keyboard in the first frame. The chords of this song are G, D, A, and E, M. The first to play page 3, 2, 1, 3, page 3, 2, 1, 3, and to play long E, M, G, D, and A. And so hit the strum in the same way for track to the chorus, and I'll try to play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 and play long E, M, G, D, and A. And so hit the strum in the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.